In this section, we're going to look at examples of myrtle rust. For example, this is a healthy Rama Rama. Rama Rama grows as a brownish or reddish green bushy shrub or small tree. The leaves are paired and rounded ovals that are much paler underneath with fuzzy new growth. Its flowers are white and fruit can be red to black on a long stalk. A range of native species such as liverworts, reptiles, birds and other plants are dependent on myrtles, either partially or wholly. This is a Rama Rama with myrtle rust. It has raised yellow pustules on the upper surface of the leaf. Kurokawa. Large sprawling, mainly coastal trees. The leaves are leathery and oval shaped. Branches can sprawl up to 20 meters, often with masses of dangling reddish rootlets with masses of red rustly leaves over Christmas. Native birds such as tui, bellbird and kaka all benefit from the presence of Kurokawa trees. Prata. Tall forest trees with pairs of oval leaves and masses of red bristly flowers in summer. The leaves are leathery, dark green and have a distinct notch in their lips. The red flowers are clustered, each with 5 petals. Native birds such as tui, bellbird and kaka all benefit from the presence of rata trees. This is an example of rata, where the leaves have become buckled and are dying off because of myrtle rust. Manuka, kanuka and tea tree. A small shrub or tree with bark peeling and long papery flakes curling with age. Leaves are small and narrow in shape and the leaf tips is stiffened to a prickly point. Plants produce whitish or pinkish red scented flowers throughout the year. Manuka, kanuka and tea tree flowers provide an important source of pollen and nectar for native bees, flies, moths, beetles and geckos. This is an example of the leaves dying off with the yellow pustules on it. Eucalyptus or gum trees may form a low shrub or a very large tree. The woody fruits are called gum nuts and are roughly cone-shaped and open at one end to release the seeds. This is an example of eucalyptus with bright yellow powdery eruptions of spores appearing on both sides of the leaf. Bottlebrush, a small to medium-sized woody plant or small tree. Leaves are narrow and slightly leathery, with young growth being hairy. The mostly red flowers are stalkless and cluster tightly together at the branch tips, each with 5 petals. Bottlebrush with myrtle rust, it's got yellow pustules and red-brown lesions on the leaves. Willow myrtle, a small and robust tree, usually less than 10 meters tall. It has fibrous brown bark, long narrow dull green leaves and tightly clustered small white flowers. Willow myrtle's flowers between August and September. Willow myrtle with myrtle rust. It's got raised pustules and red-brown lesions.